There we go. That's how it's supposed to look. I wonder if, like, resetting or using save states or something throws it off. I feel like I've heard 40 talk about that before. Good. Neuro, what's going on? Thanks for the good luck. Congrats on your PB tonight. Sub 18, very soon. Fuck off, dude. Man, I would have been like 8 seconds ahead if that guy wouldn't have done that. Top five? Yeah, you got that. You've come a long way very quickly. Really? Can I please have one good fight with this dude? Alright, that was okay. Pretty low on health, though. Save a little time here. Based off what I normally do. Yeah, TMNT is an amazing game. Very rewarding, challenging game. To take damage from that barrel. Okay, that works too, I guess. There's our death. Let's see if we can get this manip here. Nope. Too close to the barrel. You have to. Man, you gotta be in such an exact spot to get that. So you can despawn that white guy. Hmm. Okay. That's acceptable. Yeah, I've never played Captain America. I've watched you play it. I've seen one other person play Red October. Gotta tell ya, I don't know, that one wasn't looking so hot. But I haven't played it, so could be wrong. We get one hurry sign. You seem to get better luck with the next stage. As long as you don't go too fast on this stage, as crazy as that sounds. I always forget, you don't want to... Fuck. You don't want to hit that tire if the white guy's coming up behind you. Jump the tire and the tire will kill the white guy. Jaffa Man, what's up? 24% to making me play Zoop. Nice. Yeah, man, save up those butt points. Welcome back, Amore. I bet we're gonna get a purple helicopter. Which will really suck if we do, but last time it happened I was able to overcome it. So let's see if we can do it again. No, nice, alright. So apparently my delay helped out. Oh, that's Amore. Yeah, and I am hyped, Jaffa. I like Zoop. I had fun playing it the other day. I think this one is the one I need to hit. No. Okay, it's fine.
We gotta stay for winter.
Should be okay. Yeah, we're good. Nice. Really? Fuck off. Okay. It's all right. Nice. Ooh, that was a closey. Let's just play this safe. Yeah, I guess we got a little bit of health left. We don't have to play it too safe. Hey, what's up, Rick Grimes?
Thank you, my turtle.
Yeah, the Rodneys. Or the Mousers. Watching you. Already got the PB sniffles. Let's go. Oops. Hopefully it picks up the pace here. You don't want him to move too fast, but you don't want him to be this slow either. Wow, he just stopped right before me. Gotta play it safe. Did it again. He keeps stopping right before he gets to me. He had like a 1750 or something. Gotta focus now though. Take a hit at all from Krang. Which looks like we should be good. Nice. All right, sent some blessings in chat. Ultra slow. Oh God. Really? Oh yeah, he doesn't fire after his helmet's knocked off, I forgot. Oh, we got it! Oh, that was terrifying. Sub 17. One more to go, baby. One more. Thanks for the confidence, that's Amore, and the GG. Thanks for all the blessings, everybody. Thanks, that's Amore, Neural, Rayo, what's up, Rayo? Jaffa, Rick, thank you. Manticore, how you doing? Thanks for the GG. I believe that beats Elrock's Leo time. I think he had a 17-something, I'll have to check. Well, shit, let's try and knock out Mikey tonight, too. Let me put my initials in.